Welcome, everybody. We're here for chapter 4 of this scary-ass game. Ish. It's scary-ish right now. I'm sure there's tons of places we have to visit on this ship. I'm sure it'll get fucking scary as we go along. Alright, I don't know what to do. My headset is too loud. Alright, here we go.
Isaac! Come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shut. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get into the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that.
You're a liar.
It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back up! I am not the bad guy here. Ross shake you right now, you're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammond out.
Alright, let's get to the captain's quarters or whatever. Scary. Alright, let's see what we have in the store here. I might have to come back here. There's my rounds. Over there. I could buy this gun. Could. Might become useful. Decide on what to sell in here. Okay, let's move along.
Warning. Hull breach detected.
Isaac, impact on the bridge, right at your feet. I'm reading heavy damage, but containment looks solid. Life support is stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
I bet you that suit's gonna cost a lot of money. And then we'll check out the suit.
Isaac. Damn, you scared me. The place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof.
Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least 3 junction boxes to activate the primary cannon.
Great.
Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes.
How about you do that?
By the way, Isaac. Be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. But it was big. Really big.
I should fucking kill you. Alright. So let's get out of this.
Shit! Stand back! Well, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
Hopefully I don't run into any enemies here. I don't have a lot of ammo. Trusty stasis. Did I drop it? I didn't drop it. Okay. What is that? Where is it? It's dead. If you reach a certain point, they don't come after you. So, okay, I'll use this against him. What I'll do is, I'll let him come this way, and then I'll walk back down, and then as he's walking away, I'll shoot him in the back. Come on. So I think I should let him kill me and then see what ammo I have here. What do I have? Reload that. Definitely don't have anything in that gun. Barely have any ammo. You think they would do something to fucking help me beat this thing? Must contain the threat. That's all. Out of bullets for everything. Fuck you. But that's one easy way to do it if you don't have a lot of stasis. For a little bit more. I think I picked up everything that I can pick up. Not everything. I think I'm gonna sell that flamethrower though. That flamethrower is good to go. Flamethrower and all the flamethrower ammo has to go. Go mess around with a suit. Let's go get a new suit. Got 6 more minutes in the video. As long as they don't try to get me from behind. $20,000. Okay, let's find something to sell. Yeah, we're getting rid of the flamethrower. Getting rid of that. That's gone. Probably end up selling the plasma rifle also. I just need... more points. So I have no health packs, 0 health packs. And I'm gonna need a health pack. Alright, let's sell the plasma. Let's sell the air packs. Fuck it. I don't need it now. Okay, let's buy the suit. move on. I do need a new gun, though. And some more armor. For now, do I even have any bullets? Some bullets. This is where I have to go. Let's go. Maybe she's like the queen of the fucking shit or something.
Atrium elevators are now online.
I don't think I have a node, do I? I think I'm gonna start building his health. You have to go fucking here first, where you get nothing. I don't understand. Like, you have to... Such a waste of nodes, man. And then I have to drop another node there. Fuck off.
Tried for mutiny. Kind. Make them listen to reason. Settle down, Ben. Hold him. By maritime law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor. Heretic!
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him!
Oh, his eyes.
He's dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Coming up on the end, so we'll pick this shit up and we'll end it here. So thanks for watching, even though that fight was pretty annoying. But thanks for watching. Later.